हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नितिका अरोड़ा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस फ्रॉम शहीद उधम सिंह गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज मटक माजरी। टुडे द टॉपिक इज़ इनहेरिटेंस। इन द वीडियो यू हैव लर्नड अबाउट दिस टॉपिक इनहेरिटेंस इन सी प्लस प्लस। सो देर आर सम क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन दिस टॉपिक। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, व्हाट इज इनहेरिटेंस? क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, हाउ टू इम्प्लीमेंट इनहेरिटेंस? In this question, you have to give the syntax of declaring derived class. Question number three, what is base class? So give definition of base class and one example. Question number four, what is subclass? Subclass also called as a derived class. So define the derived class and give an example of derived class. Question number five, what is difference between public and private access specifier? So there's a difference between these two access specifier. If you use public access, then which of the data members and member function are visible and where they will be visible, and in private access specifier where they will be visible, data members and member function, you have to explain that with an example. Question number six, what are the advantages of inheritance? So you have to give advantages of inheritance. So these were all the questions based on your today's topic. Discuss with your class teacher. Thank you.